Get him, boy!
Guess you're first. See ya.
Hey!
Looks like you're next. Let's go.
Not so fast. We've got company.
Think you can stop me? Here we go. Enough. Try this. See ya. That it? Let's go.
Soldiers may attack on command, but I hear they make good guard dogs, too. Bet you've seen a few reactors. So how do we get to the bridge above Mako storage? Ain't holding out on me, are you? Stamp scared to bite the hand that fed him? Or is he a loyal little doggy? Have it your way, Mutt. We can do this with you, or we can do this without you.
Different reactor, different layout. Depends when it was built. Never seen one like this, but I'll manage.
In 3, 2... Damn, I'm good.
Who's there? Door!
Whoa, wait! It's over!
That's my line.
He's alone! We can...
That's that.
Say.
Cut it out.
It's a good thing I know someone who can get us the passcodes. Pity no one else at command will talk to us, but what can you do? Then we're good.
Careful in there. I got this place covered.
Security's only gonna get tighter, so be ready. We can't afford any more mistakes.
So So, you know Tifa, right? It's not really my business, but are you guys close?
Tifa and I.
These sewer rats appear to call themselves Avalanche, sir. We are currently investigating whether they belong to the same group that made the attempt on your life. Rest assured, our inquiries will not take much longer. This pump's sole purpose is to drain the planet dry. While you sleep, while you eat, while you shit, it's here sucking up Mako! It doesn't rest, and it doesn't care! You do realize what Mako is, don't you? Mako is the lifeblood of our world. The planet bleeds green like you and me bleed red. The hell you think's gonna happen when it's all gone, huh? Answer me! You gonna stand there and pretend you can't hear the planet crying out in pain? I know you can!
You really hear that?
Damn straight I do!
Get help.
Say that again!
I'd worry less about the planet and more about the next 5 seconds. Save the screaming for later.
Our lives are on the line now. You listening, Merc? One false move. And that happens.
Well, so much for having Cloud do all the fighting. There are some places a sword just can't reach. Just bear with him for me, would you?
Yeah.
Should have asked for more money.
Gonna throw your sword at him? Let the man with the gun go to work.
Take the lead.
Need my help, do you? These 10 cans ain't got nothing on me. Now for the real show.
Pride if you're careless. They'll cut you down to size and then some. But I'm guessing you've done this kind of thing before.
Yeah. Figure out the timing of the lasers. Then, make a move when they cycle off.
Exactly. I'll go first. Nothing like a little danger to get the blood pumping.
Hey!
Just keep those baby blues of yours on me. Those things sweepers for nothing. They can wipe out a whole squad in seconds.
Not if you wipe the floor with them first.
Ha! We can take this hunk of junk!
That hunk of junk is a heavy weapons platform. If we rush in, we die.
Is that right?
Need to hit it with magic. That should give us an opening.
Bang bang! Get back up.
We knock it down again. No time to complain.
Make your eyeballs pop.
Break yourself.
Fuck on this.
Now's our chance. Go.
Don't need to tell me twice. I'm gonna enjoy this. What are you? Want something?
First. Soldier, first class. Doesn't go as easy.
What the hell are you talking about? I mean your age, not your goddamn rank. Though for all I know, a soldier's rank could be the same as his age. Mm-hmm. Guess that make you a one-year-old, huh? Live and learn!
That's our target, the reactor core. Gotta set the bomb at the bottom. Let's get down there.
God damn. I can practically see it. Hurry it up. My heart's pounding like a jackhammer.
Scared, huh?
More like excited. I've been dreaming about this for years.
Heads up, boys. The engine's up. I leave the rest in your capable hands. Good luck.
Not that way. Down the ladder, dummy.
Try to keep up. It's over.
Stop on this! Ain't
see ya.
No thing! Try me! Fire in one off!
Deal with that.
About damn time! Down to the bottom. To the planet's core.
Sorry. Nothing to it.
All right, let's see if Little Stamp really can bite the hand that feeds. Go on, do the honors. Prove to me you're the man Tifa says you are. That you're one of us.
Never said I was. I'm just here for the paycheck.
Then do the damn job!
I'm fine. What about the timer?
Your call, Merc. Pretty cocky, ain't you? You double-crossing!
Heads up!
What in the hell?!
It's got reinforced armor plating, but the internals can be overloaded. Lightning magic.
No other option, huh?
Take the lead.
All right! Watch and learn! Got anything you want to say? Funny way to ask for help. Gonna make your eyeballs pop. Hey, ain't there something you want to say to me? The hell is that?
A barrier? Never seen this defense system before.
Sad. Thought you were the expert.
So what's your brilliant plan, genius?
It's my time to shine.
Or go down in flames.
This is gonna sting, huh? It didn't work? If we don't change it up soon, this thing's gonna kill us both.
Less talking, more shooting.
How about less damage? Gotta do something about that barrier first. Yeah.
There! Attack it from the rear!
Aye, soldier boy! Show me what you got!
So long. Shit!
Coming at you. Shit hurts, don't it?
Watch the tail. You don't want to be hit by that laser.
Huh? So, what do we do?
Don't get hit. Take cover behind that debris. Need to do something about these wounds. Shit. Let's do this. Let's get this over with. All good. Don't let up. It's down. Rain hell on it.
Twice.
There goes another. Now's our chance to do some real damage.
You hear that? Damn thing showed you how it's done.
Come on, we've got to move.
Wedge should be covering our way out. Go, go, go!
but doable.
It's over.
Brace yourself.
Was never in doubt.
You okay?
Do I look okay? Help a girl out, would you? My hero!
Hey! We'll link up over there! Look after Jesse!
Come this way! This route should lead us straight to Barrett. Probably. I think I see an exit.
Shut up and climb. You're not helping.
Sorry, it keeps me focused. I'll freak out if I don't talk.
Have it your way.
There it!
I've got you covered! Find us a way out of here!
But then...
Don't worry, I'll be fine. I've got Soldier Boy with me.
X, Soldier Boy.
They're here! Take them down!
We don't have time for this shit! The clock's ticking!
Cool it. 5 seconds is all we need. Enough! Obviously.
Let's carry on!
look so good. Take care of those wounds before you bleed out.
Be careful.
Let's do this.
Shit.
Is that all you got?
Pushing it.
Guess it's my turn.
We got
this.
I won't give up.
Ain't no thing.
Deal with that.
Need my help, do you? See ya! I could have done that on my own.
Sure you could.
Sir. Come on!
If I couldn't, believe me, you'd be the first to know.
I'll take that as a yes.
Cloud! Okay, that was pretty cool. All right, come on.
Looks like we made it. And with nothing but a few scratches to show. Think you might have overdone it?
I followed the instructions to the letter. Maybe it triggered a reaction with the Mako?
Well, let's hope the city's still in one piece.
But the planet's what matters, right? I mean, this must have helped some.
After all that, it had better have. Anyway. Let's get going. We in Sector 8?
That'd be just down there.
All right, then. Lead the way.
You got it.
Huh.
Watch out for live wires. They're everywhere.
Ugh. The air in here reeks. Can't wait to get out in the open. Man, what is that? I've never smelled anything so foul. Oh, it's me. Gotta do something about that. And soon.
I felt that one in my guts.
They just keep on coming.
We need to get out of this place.
Was it the Mako density? The primary explosive? The blasting agent?
Hey, we can figure that out later.
I'm running on empty here.
You can refuel at the base.
Next time, I'll have to bring a little pick-me-up.
How much farther do we have to go?
Not far. That's about as good a place as any.
Stand back, then. I'll set the bomb.
Can't wait to see you, Marlene.
Can't wait to take a hot shower.
She's good to go. Fire in the hole!
You sure told those doors.
Let that be a lesson to anything that gets in my way.
Attention, all citizens. Attention, all citizens. This is an alert from the Shinra Emergency Operations Center. Unidentified intruders have detonated a bomb inside Mako Reactor 1. Multiple explosions have been confirmed, as well as ongoing fire. In response, a disaster warning has been issued in sectors 1 and 8. Structures in the area are at high risk of collapse, rendering the entire sector hazardous. Therefore, all residents of Sector 8...
No. No way.
This couldn't have been us, could it?
But what if it was?
What's done is done.
Merc's right. It ain't pretty, but we can't stop now. This was just the first reactor, and the planet won't be safe till we get the rest.
Yeah, we always knew this was gonna get messy.
And this is only the beginning.
Y'all gotta look at the bigger picture here. Nothing worth fighting for was ever won without sacrifice. Though you may not be crying out, I know you're in pain, just like the planet. But it's okay, cause I'm here for you, to help take the load off your shoulders. Your fears, your worries, your concerns, and yes, your feelings. Whatever your problem, I got you.
So, what's our next move, boss?
That's easy enough. We get our asses home! We'll split up and shoot for the last train home. Regroup in the freight car. Got it?
Later then!
Hey. I'd like my money now.
You can have it, once we're back at base.
Yoo-hoo! I don't need to tell you what this is, right?
Of course not. It's healing materia.
You can have it, for saving my life.
Just doing my job. Nothing more.
Yeah, yeah. Fact is, I'm lucky you were there.
Uh, Survival can be a matter of luck or skill. And you can't rely on luck.
Words to live by.
Yeah, well, thanks.
You do know how to use it, right?
You do know what I was, right?
So brave. That really was the ride of a lifetime. Well, see you on the train.